blocking what's going on next door. Because that's one of those places where it's not about her, Missy. We're talking about you is going on. And I'm you a lot of the time. You know, they had that new rule that we had to go stand out by the on the sidewalk or out by the road to smoke. But there's still the federal rule of the Bill of Rights that they cannot look inside my apartment without a warrant. They cannot investigate me for smoking. So I smoke my pipe right here on the couch every night because I tried going out there and smoking on the sidewalk. And they started calling in that I was a prostitute again. You know, they investigate me for walking on a regular, on a exercise park, and just look right past everybody that they see committing crimes because they're there to investigate me personally. So, you know, so that's kind of the thing. I probably hear every word they're saying over there, and I've got it on, you know, there's a wall there. So, that's why I really can't comment on how bad of neighbors they're being, that there were people parked on my side of the road, stuff, and, you know, they gave Danny a ticket for that, and I ended up paying it because, you know, I had told him he could park there, and, then they want to investigate why I'm paying his ticket, and then telling, Janice that I have a car.